contest is a last man standing match and is for the All-Star Action Championship. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 326 pounds, the Predator.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one. And you'd have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it. Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Weighing in at 258 pounds, Zeke Ortor.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
We should also mention just how perseverant he's become in recent weeks.
And Michael, it's that kind of perseverance that makes him one of my favorite superstars to watch. It's also what makes him so difficult to beat.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? With the counter!
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh my God, moonsault!
Standing shooting star.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Gets him with the counter. Able to reverse.
Knees meet face.
Going way up high.
From the heavens. From the top.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Byron, this is a punishing and grueling matchup. Is there something specific to help keep your opponent down?
You have to gain the upper hand and continue to do the damage. You cannot give your opponent a chance to catch your breath.
He's ejected from the ring.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
Pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Six, seven.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
This match ain't over yet.
Out of the room.
Is he? Oh my God! The mist to the eyes! The mist to the eyes!
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Draped across the barricade. Enough already.
One, two,
superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Re-entering the ring now.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Side, jeez.
Right to the leg.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
Airway bomb.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. What the leg?
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter
from the top. Are you kidding me?
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Don't get there.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Eight. And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Makes him pay with a counter.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Michael, but in this type of match, it's all about how much you can endure.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Two.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Perilous position to be in right now.
You can see he is feeling it now.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
This one is headed outside, guys. Great counter.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, and that buys some time. He returns to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Eight. Nine.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And this match will head back to the ring. Incoming.
Four. Five. And there's seven.
This is not good.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
This is close.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Two. Three.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.
Four.
This fight is pumping him up.
Five.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Seven.
And there's seven.
It's getting close.
Eight.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Great wherewithal on the counter. And look at four.
Two.
Heading back to the ring.
Time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh, no, this could be really bad.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
And again.
Wait, wait, wear down your opponent. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was deliberate. Perhaps looking to make a statement.
The pay window beckons.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Five.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
New champion! I can't believe it!
Here is your winner and new All-Star Action Champion, Zinc. Tour.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.